evening, everyone. Thanks a lot for staying with Republic TV. I'm Shivani Gupta. Republic TV's relentless coverage of the Sushant Rajput death case has changed the course of the investigation. Even as I speak, Bihar police team is in Mumbai collecting more details on the investigation and also looking into the new financial angle that has come to light. They're collecting bank details of the late actor. Now, Republic TV is going to show the first sting operation conducted as far as this entire mysterious death is concerned. Republic TV's Alisha has gone undercover and stung the fitness trainer of Sushant Singh Rajput, who has gone on to allege that the actor was being given medicines or drugs that were not prescribed by any doctor. That, in fact, is just one of the stunning revelations coming out to light after this sting operation. First up, take a look at what he said.
Like it on off record, I'm not writing it. But you being with Sushant, how's he or he? मतलब depression को लेकर?
No, things were pretty different actually when he started being with Rhea.
ये मतलब जो आ रहा
है. First को उसने in fact call भी किया था मुझे 1st June, just like 2 weeks before he committed suicide. Because I lost my mom on the 29th of May.
Oh, so sorry.
Yeah, so he called me because he got to know. Talking to me about it, and he told me, bro, if at all you need anything or whatsoever, take care of your father and ghar pe aa jaiye, kar le wo kar le. So he was very close to me and my mom, but after 2 weeks I got to know ki iska hi ho gaya, matlab.
I know, that was very shocking. So I thought love is film wo chichore wala chichore and MS Dhoni.
Nahi nahi, but bahut mehnti tha pata hai. I don't know whether you have seen my transformation of Sushant.
Dekha, maine aapke videos dekhe hain.
To usme to actually people
ko bhi dikhaya maine.
Log matlab samne se main bata raha hu. The PR team for Aapda, I'm saying a lot of other movies as well, they couldn't believe that Sushant chocolate ice cream sab khane ke baad bhi uski body ban rahi thi. That is what I'm saying, it's a holistic approach. That's the only reason Sushant used to train with me.
You've been with Sushant, like it on off record, I'm not writing it, but you've been with Sushant, how's he or he, matlab depression ko lekar?
No, things were pretty different actually when he started being with Rhea. First question, in fact, call bhi kiya tha mujhe 1st June, just like 2 weeks before he committed suicide. Because I lost my mom on the 29th of May.
Oh, so sorry.
Yeah, so he called me because he got to know. He's talking to me about it, and he told me, bro, if at all you need anything or whatsoever, take care of your father and ghar pe aa jaiye, ye kar le, wo kar le. So he was very close to me and my mom. But after 2 weeks, I got to know ki iska hi ho gaya, matlab.
I know, that was very shocking. I thought love is film wo chichore wala chichore and MS Dhoni.
Nahi nahi, aro bahut mehnti tha pata hai. I don't know whether you have seen my transformation of Sushant.
Dekha, maine aapke videos dekhe hain.
To usme to actually people
ko bhi dikhaya maine.
Log matlab samne se main bata raha hu. The PR team for Aapda, I'm saying a lot of other movies as well, they couldn't believe that Sushant chocolate ice cream sab khane ke baad bhi uski body ban rahi thi. That is what I'm saying, it's a holistic approach. That's the only reason Sushant used to train with me.
सुशांत वेरी चॉकलेट बॉय. तो वैसे तो मुंबई आना हुआ था, लाइक पहले भी मैं कुछ 1.5 साल पहले आई थी यहाँ पर, बट देन फिर अगेन ना फैमिली फंक्शन वो अटेंड करके, बट देन अगेन फिर वो एक्साइटमेंट होती है ना जब तुम मुंबई आते हो, लाइक किसी से मिलो ये बोलो. तो But now when I got to know about this, ki aisa aisa hai karke, so that was like very shocking.
Everyone is in a shock actually.
Is it Karan Johar? Depression? Medical condition? Kya kya aata hai?
See, that is what I'm saying, na? Like, logo ko yahan pe pata bhi nahi hai ke the medication also what the doctor was giving. You know? But before giving the medication, did he do any kind of counseling session with Sushant? You need to do counseling therapies as well. If the doctor himself didn't know about the counseling session, didn't know about the root cause for his depression, then how can you prescribe him a medicine?
So you used to prescribe him some medicine, but
wo mere through hota nahi tha na actually, because Rhea never used to allow me to get into that.
Alisha, Shavan and Prakash are now joining us for more on this. I want to go straight to Alisha first up. Alisha, just break down for our viewers what you have gathered from the fitness trainer of Sushant. What is the sense that you got, especially especially with the regards to the relationship that he had with Riya and the medication that he was allegedly taking.
देखिए सबसे पहले सामी अहमद की बात करें तो सुशांत सिंह के करीबन 5 साल के लिए वो ट्रेनिंग फिटनेस ट्रेनर थे. वो 5 साल तक वो लगातार जो है सुशांत सिंह को ट्रेनिंग करते थे फिटनेस को लेकर. पर जब हमने उनसे बात की और जो कैमरा में सामने आया है कहीं ना कहीं वो ये पता चल रहा है कि जो सुशांत को जिस मेडिसिन की ज़रूरत नहीं थी वो मेडिसिन भी कहीं ना कहीं खुद रिया चक्रवर्ती उनको फोर्सली जो है दिया जाता था. उनको एक काउंसलिंग के तौर पर अगर वो डॉक्टर के पास भी जाते थे या फिर एक डीप रूट कॉज का डिप्रेशन, अगर डिप्रेशन को देखते हुए अगर वो किसी काउंसलिंग के लिए डॉक्टर के पास जाते थे तो इससे ये पता चलता था कि उसकी ज़रूरत ही नहीं थी. उसकी डीप रूट कॉज को न देखते हुए उनको मेडिसिन, यानी सुशांत सिंह को मेडिसिन दिया जाता था. और ये सारा जो प्लानिंग है या उनको डॉक्टर के पास लेके जाना या फिर उनको मेडिसिन देना, ये रिया चक्रवर्ती के ओर से दिया जाता था. पूरा उनके मेडिसिन को लेकर जो कंट्रोल था वो रिया चक्रवर्ती के. और ये सामने खुद उनके ट्रेनर सामी Ahmed, jo ki
has his trainer claimed that the doctors gave medicines for Sushant without ever meeting or consulting him, and was Riya involved in giving this medication?
देखिए इसकी जानकारी जब हमने सामी अहमद से ली, हमने जैसे बताया कि पिछले 5 साल से लगातार जो है सुशांत के लिए वो एक फिटनेस ट्रेनर नहीं थे पर उनके एक अच्छे दोस्त भी थे, काफ़ी क्लोज थे. सुशांत ने उनको तब भी कॉल किया था, यानी उन्होंने जो डेट बताया था 29 मई को, जब सुशांत ने खुद उनके ट्रेनर को कॉल किया था और ये तक कहा था, क्योंकि सामी अहमद के जो मॉम है उनकी डेथ हो गई थी, जिसके बाद सुशांत ने उनको कॉल करके ये भी कहा था कि कुछ भी लगे, किसी चीज़ की ज़रूरत पड़े तो वो उनको कॉल कर सकते हैं. इतने क्लोज रिलेशन पर थे. जब हमने उनसे ये जानने की कोशिश की, क्योंकि एक तरफा अगर कोई मेडिसिन, अगर फिटनेस जो अगर हार्डकोर वर्कआउट अगर कोई करता है या फिर कोई मेडिसिन कंज्यूम करता है तो वो एक ट्रेनर को ज़रूर पता होता है, क्योंकि उसी हिसाब से वर्कआउट जो है वो अपने क्लाइंट से करवाते हैं. और जैसे हमने उनसे जानने की कोशिश की कि जो मेडिसिन दिए जा रहे थे क्या वो आपके काउंसलिंग के तौर पर या फिर आपके जो है आपको बताकर दिए जाते थे, तो उसमें भी सामी अहमद ने यह साफ तौर पर कह दिया है कि इस पर कोई भी उनके थ्रू बिल्कुल नहीं की जाती थी, क्योंकि रिया उनको इन्वॉल्व होने देती ही नहीं थी. रिया चक्रवर्ती जो है वो सब कुछ कंट्रोल, फिर चाहे मेडिसिन लेकर हो या डॉक्टर्स के पास लेके जाने तक की चीज़ें हो, ये खुद रिया चक्रवर्ती खुद कंट्रोल करती थी. आज ये खुद उनके ट्रेनर, जो कि न कि सिर्फ फिटनेस ट्रेनर, और ये फिटनेस ट्रेनर करीबन 5 साल से लगातार रोज़ाना सुशांत सिंह को ट्रेनिंग करते थे और इनके संबंध इतने क्लोज थे, यानी एक अच्छे दोस्त की तरह दोनों हमेशा रहते थे. और एक जैसे वो बताया कि कोई जो डॉक्टर सुशांत सिंह को मेडिसिन देते थे वो बिना किसी रूट कॉज ऑफ डिप्रेशन के जाने बगैर उनको मेडिसिन दिया जाता था. और ये सभी चीजें जो है वो रिया चक्रवर्ती के कहने पर होते थे.
सो दैट्स द सस्पिशन दैट द फिटनेस ट्रेनर हैज, एंड परहैप्स दैट इज समथिंग दैट द पुलिस कैन आल्सो लुक इनटू. नाउ लेट मी क्विकली गो अक्रॉस टू प्रकाश एज वेल. प्रकाश, दिस काइंड ऑफ you know emphasizes what the family has also said, that the entire narrative of depression could be well crafted, because they had no inkling either that Sushant could be that depressed.
Well, what the fitness trainer has said in the sting operation with Alisha, it clearly shows the fact that it was a well planned organized crime that was happening for the past few months, because the family claimed that ever since Sushant Rajput visited them either in Chandigarh or in Bihar at times, then he was absolutely fine. I have videos of that. I have accessed the videos from the family, and it looks absolutely fine on his birthday on 21st January this year. Then this depression theory was given. Now the police has to look into the fact that whether or not the wrong medication was being done, or whether it was an organized loot that was happening, because we'll have to ascertain the bank details of Sushant Singh Rajput over a period of time. His money was being siphoned off time and again, month after month, and he was made bankrupt. Was this the reason that he committed suicide, or was it a murder? That is a mysterious still, that is a job of the investigating agency. But the families have claimed that the depression
Sushant was taking have become very important to clarify upon. Shravan, as far as the Mumbai police probe is concerned, we learned that they have you know, spoken to several doctors. Now, did these doctors personally consult Sushant? Or did they prescribe medicines without ever meeting him and getting to the root cause of what these medicines were being taken for? Because that's a malpractice.
Well, you know, well, Shivani, let me just break it down for our viewers, because we've planned this out for quite some time as to how exactly we were looking at various aspects, some aspects that the Mumbai police was really not looking into. And this is exactly what we had planned, to find out what exactly is the reason behind the actor actually taking those medicines, who were prescribing those medicines. Now, what is absolutely clear from this entire investigation that has been carried out by Republic TV is five very important points. One, the trainer had made it absolutely clear that he does not require any medication because he was absolutely fit. When I say that, you're talking about one trainer who has been the personal trainer of this actor. In fact, we can confirm that he was training the actor till sometime about March. In fact, there was a contract that was in place, a contract that was signed between the actor and this physical personal trainer. And this entire training that was actually happening over a period of time. So there is someone who had an idea of the physical condition of the actor himself. And he seems to suggest that the actor was in perfect condition. In fact, he also goes on to admit that there was no need for any sort of medication, something that even Sushant did not want to take in the first place. But what appears is that Riya Chakraborty, for some reason that is not known at this point in time, was still administering those medicines. Now, that's point number one. Point number two, with regards to who was really controlling this, it does appear that Riya was the person who was behind it. And more importantly, there was no counseling session that was exactly done to determine the condition or the mental condition of the actor himself. So these are some very important points that are coming out. Now, juxtapose that.